during the impact, the ceramic plate is broke. And don't resistant. The bullet is penetration into the steel plate and ceramic plate. But don't penetration into the steel plate reinforcement by composite shell. And in this journal, ballistic impact of the Kevlar helmet experimental simulation, use the composite material for reinforcement the helmet, and this composite material causes don't penetration the bullet into the Kevlar helmet. But I examined this, don't need the reinforcement for this helmet. The situation of this journal working in this simulation a result of this simulation. You look, the bullet can't the bullet don't penetration into the Kevlar helmet.